Hello everyone, XenonZoom here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Turn of Gundam, launching. That glorious mustache. I do not know why the music turned off. This mission is unique, but we'll get to that much later because it's cutscene oriented.
I'm sorry, but I can't afford to lose.
Neither will our swords. I shall fulfill the destiny that has been handed to me.
I'm not going to let those mobile suits or the people who use them get away with this. I'll take on anyone who doesn't respect human life.
The enemy line is down. Mobile suits advance. Break through.
And this is not good, because we've got...
The future won't be inherited by a bunch of passive sheep.
Bring it on!
You're making me angry.
That doesn't make any sense. You want to leave people, but you pick these stupid fights. Do you really think you're capable of leading people to a new future?
Just gotta just beat Shuranko. And they hit me again. There we go. Destroyed. Time next we have to defeat Haman.
Thank you.
Don't want us retreating. Loran has activated the Moonlight Butterfly.
You can't escape me. I will destroy your lair. Humanity coexists with nature. To destroy humanity is to destroy nature itself. You're insane if you think you can rule the world with such an evil weapon.
Okay, so now can we talk about it? One says Loran is activating Moonlight Butterfly. Turn 8 automatically goes to level 9, allowing you to actually unleash the Moonlight Butterfly. Nice little touch. I can handle these guys on my own. Granted, you're mostly going to get the Moonlight Butterfly before. Now we just crush these guys and... Master Ace is down. Master Ace has retreated. Omro's here, but we'll have to deal with him later once we dealt with Char. Thank you. There goes Char. Time to defeat the Musha Gundam. Time to leave it in the glory of the Moonlight Butterfly. Enemy's not spawning in fast enough. Alright, I might as well talk about it as well, because we're getting an infinite attack boost thanks to the Moonlight Butterfly. Now let's crush him and finish this off. Well, maybe it's not infinite. It's heading towards Agama. It's not good. You're not getting near the Agama. crush them to pieces. Now let's crush him to pieces, not allowing him to get away. This is not going well. I should have finished this already. No. And that is Loran's story. So, the next story and the last story for a while. It's Haman Khan. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.